Hello, my beautiful, beautiful naturalistas out there. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Keya, for those of you who are new. And if you are new, please hit that subscribe button down below. Go ahead and pause this video and hit that subscribe button and join the RKVibez family. We are steadily growing and we have a huge giveaway coming up very, very soon. So make sure you subscribe so you have your chance to win. So today I am going to be talking to you guys about my natural hair journey. So I began going natural my freshman year of high school, which was in 2011. My last relaxer was October 2011. And ever since then, I have been on this natural hair journey. I still call it a journey because, let's face it, natural hair is a journey for everyone. Whether you're completely natural or transitioning, whatever, it's still a journey. So I began going natural simply because I did not like going to the salon. I wasn't too big on the idea of going in there and sitting there all day until it was nighttime. And sitting under the dryer for hours and hours just because they have other clients and you're just sitting there literally. And I just wasn't a fan of it. And when I went, I would go with my mom and we would go and we would sit in there basically all day long until it was dark outside because her and her beautician are really good friends, so they just, you know, get to talking and stuff, and we'd literally be the last ones to leave. And I was trying to get in there, get my hair done, and get out. So I decided to go natural, thinking, you know, if I can just do it myself and I have to worry about getting perms, then I won't have to worry about going to the salon. And I wanted my curly hair back. So I started going natural. We started looking up things on YouTube and searching different products, different styles, different transitioning methods, things like that. And it got to a point where my hair was completely natural maybe almost a year later. And I didn't do the big chop or anything. I just transitioned it slowly. My curl pattern was so defined when I first went natural. I was like, I did not know I had these curls in my head. Like, it was so defined, y'all. And I would wear it in poofs and braid outs and twist outs and things like that. And I just loved it. So then it got to the point where I was like, okay, well, I want to see how long my hair is. So I started straightening it myself. Horrible decision, especially if you do not know what you're doing. Absolutely horrible. I wouldn't recommend it. So I started straightening my hair. And I got heat damage, breakage, you name it. Dried, brittle hair, it messed my hair up, y'all. So we started searching around for natural hair specialists, beauticians that specialize in natural hair. And we found one who I still love to this day. She really helped the health of my hair. She helped it grow. She would straighten it without damaging my hair. And if y'all do not have a professional natural hairstylist, I highly recommend you get one, because you will, trust me, you'll thank me later. So after that, my beautician moved away maybe like 2 years ago. So I want to say 2015, she moved away, somewhere around there, and she moved to a different state. So I'm sitting here without a beautician and I'm like, what the heck? So I started thinking like, okay, well, how am I gonna keep my hair healthy, because it's very healthy right now and I need to keep my hair healthy, you know? So things went back around in cycle and my hair got very unhealthy again because I was used to having that person there to basically guide my hair. I lost that. Things went back around. My hair got very unhealthy again. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna give my hair a complete detox. So what I did was I did a year of no heat. So I did a year of no heat from September 12th, 2015 to September 10th, 2016. So that whole time I had no heat. My hair was not straightened that whole entire time. That year of no heat was literally the best year for my hair. Like, okay, it was hard not having heat, you know. It was hard having to deal with it every single day, dealing with your natural hair every single day. But in the long run, I was so happy, extremely happy that I did it, because my hair grew, my hair gained back the health that it needed. If there is one thing I suggest to anyone that is having trouble with their hair, a year of no heat will do you justice, okay? So I did a year of no heat. I got it straightened for my birthday, September 10th, straightened, and my hair was long. It was probably down to like here. So like right under my, what's that, shoulder blade? So I was super excited about it. I'm like, yes, it's growing. So I got my ends cut and everything. And to this day, it is still growing. But, so I got it straightened then. I didn't get it straightened again until December, which was a month ago. And then I haven't gotten it straightened since December. And it's January 31st today, 2017. Another thing that happened that helped my hair was CurlMix. So if y'all do not know, if y'all are new, I am a brand ambassador for a natural hair care brand called CurlMix, and they specialize in 100% all natural products. And when I say 100%, I mean 100%. So what it is it's basically a DIY box. You order it, you can order a subscription from them where you'll get a box monthly, or you can just order any box that you want. So you order your box, whether you do the subscription or just the plain out box, and they send you all the raw ingredients for the product that you order. They send you a product book with step-by-step instructions and everything. It is the easiest thing to do because they guide you through the whole thing, and it's also a way to verify that your product is 100% natural. There are so many products out there that we think are good for our hair when they can actually damage our hair because of the products that are the ingredients that are in the products. So CurlMix specializes in that, and I began using their products when I became a brand ambassador. And I have a new beautician now, and she told me that she could tell how much healthier my hair was. My hair had grown, it was healthier, and she could tell a difference. And I'm just like, oh my gosh, because I've been using CurlMix. Like, that's been like my number one product now. And I'm just like, oh my gosh, like, this is amazing. So if y'all have not tried CurlMix, go to the link down below. Click that link, buy any product, y'all. All their products are absolutely amazing. Go to the link, buy your product. You can use the code Keya at checkout to get you $5 off. Make sure you use that code, y'all. Any money, if I could save a dollar, I'd save it. Any money saved is a lot. So, yes, I began using CurlMix maybe back in November. October, November, and it is now January, and my hair is absolutely the healthiest it has ever been in my life. Like, y'all, this natural hair journey has been a journey, truly. It has been a struggle. And CurlMix has, y'all, it has blessed my hair, okay? So yeah, that is where I am now. I have it twisted up. I got this, it is Tuesday today. I got my hair twisted Saturday when I went to my beautician. I didn't want to put heat on it just because I already had it straightened last month and I'm trying to give my hair, you know, a break. As less heat as possible. So yeah, I got it twisted up. I'm leaving it twisted for maybe like a week and then I'm going to untwist it, wear a twist out for a little bit, and then go from there. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please let me know your natural hair journey down in the comments below. Also, let me know of any videos that y'all want to see from me, whether it's natural hair, beauty, or just videos where I'm talking to you guys like this. Let me know down in the comments below. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and join RKVibez. We are growing. I'm so excited. We have a lot of cool things coming up for you guys. So make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. We would absolutely love to have you guys join our family. We are doing a huge giveaway and that will be announced in a few days, so make sure you subscribe, because in order to win the giveaway you will have to be subscribed to our channel. So make sure you do all that. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed my natural hair journey, and yeah, let me know how your journey's going, and maybe we can do a Q&A type video or something like that. Thumbs up this video, share it out with all the other beautiful naturalistas of the world. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below, and I will see you guys next time.